Getting the chair rail elevation right. You never want to measure from the floor. You want to measure from the floor in one spot and one spot only. I have this laser and we shot over to that post, 36 inch, and we're just going to turn the laser all the way around and make our marks. They're going to be uniform. Nothing's going to move. It's going to look perfect when we're done.